By the way, if anybody doesn't know who Scotty Ferrell
is. Kids aren't playing baseball. The basketball court's a ghost town. The gridiron has tumbleweeds on it. Because the kids are playing spike ball. That's what I said, spike ball. We're two dweebs trying to spike a ball off a bouncy net and get it past two other dweebs. Ridiculous Newt Rockne is spinning in his grave. Johnny Bench just his diaper. What's the sports world coming to? But here we go. Spike ball top 10. Spike ball. Number 10. We got four geeks and a sea of other geeks. Not a female within 1,000 yards into vagina.
Not a female within 1,000 yards.
In a free zone.
It's a vagina free zone?
What happened? Let's check the slow-mo. Yeah, it's a boob shot. Number one man law. If you can score a kill shot with your boob, it's not a sport. Number 9. High and dry.
Which, by the way, this is Spikeball.
Action, Jesus Christ. What are these Nancy boys doing with their dicks?
Are they Nancy boys?
Oh, yeah.
Drops. I'm telling you, watching four guys each other is more manly than this. Shake it up. Number 8 looks like the Twigs versus the Geeks. And
what's the team's called?
Twigs versus the Geeks. Loser off. There we go. We got Geeks and Twigs. The Geek back to Twigs. Back to Geek. Back to Twig. And back to Geek. Oh, fine, Twig. Who won the point? Who cares? Number 7.
Hey, we actually need to get this to Scotty Ferrell, don't you think?
Looks
like we're headed out to the Isle of Man, which, where the country's two top sports, spike ball, synchronized. Shake it up. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. He's a spike ball wizard. He flexes it with his wrist. A spike ball wizard. I bet he's sucking. Shake it up. Scotty Ferrell here. And I need to hear some AC/DC. Just watching all this spike ball as my shrivel. What?
Something shriveled from all this spike ball?
Yeah.
Next, professional charts, the hopscotch nationals.
Did you say professional charts?
Yeah.
Extreme tetherball, music on chairs, heads up, seven up, baby. Take a couple of geeks and a couple of dweebs. That's four guys who ain't getting no.
Can I get to an edited version of this to play?
And thanks to Caveman, he synced that up for me.
Oh my god.